stop there by Connor Hellebuyck. Of course, a member of the Brandon Wheat Kings under Dave Lowry. Shot score, Jacob Trouba wires it from the line and off the far post and in. And the Rangers have extended the lead to 3. It's 4-1.
Yeah, they've now converted their fourth goal on their 20th shot. Jacob Trouba had a goal in their first meeting since his departure. That was back in Madison Square Garden a couple of years ago, and just driving deep in the offensive zone, shooting from everywhere. An angle shot that the forecheck is able to recover. Now a little bank pass, Trouba shot. And there's that net front traffic we've seen on both sides of this ice. Stepping into one there, Jacob Trouba. We talked about the things he does, over 100 hits, over 100 blocks for this team. Physical player that adds some offense, and he does there for the fourth of the evening for the Rangers.